Hello, hello, hello! Okay, so I was supposed to have made this video, actually I did make this video yesterday, but I inadvertently deleted it off my camera before I transferred it to the computer, so I have to start over. Anyway, I just wanted to tell you about my afternoon on Sunday. I decided to go to the park just to hang out. When I got to the park, I just suddenly, I found myself just surrounded by a sea of Asians. I was like, what's going on? It turns out that the Filipino community had gathered together to celebrate their Independence Day. So there was this big show, a mini fair, and so on. So I went to the, well, far away from the stage, and I started to film because I saw these little children all in dressed in what I thought to be Indian outfits and dancing. So I filmed that. I'm going to put the full clip online at some point. But here, I'll leave an extract. And yeah, so I was just there filming a couple of acts, you know. And then suddenly, I find myself just hemmed in on all sides by a sea of people. I don't know when they arrived. I don't know where they came from. So I tried to get away. I tried to find another way out by going down to the front toward the stage. As it turned out, the whole stage had been cordoned off, and I couldn't go anywhere. And I noticed an empty chair in the front, so I sat down. And the funny thing was that I later realized that that was the area which was reserved for, well, it wasn't reserved, but that was the area where the officials were seated. You know, there was this priest, a very friendly priest whose name I unfortunately cannot remember right now. He was sitting next to me, he even offered me food, organizers, MCs, and I'm sitting there in a sleeveless t-shirt, short pants and slippers, well, flip-flops, and I'm in the front of the stage surrounded by all of these people who are either completely well-dressed or wearing traditional Filipino attire. And the contrast was just funny, because there was the only black person there, or as far as I could see, sitting way all up in the front as if I was somebody important, in the most toe-down outfit possible among all of these people. But anyway, I filmed a few things, and I'll put them, you know, put a couple of clips. What caught my attention among the acts was a Christian rock group, or several Christian rock groups that performed. There's also a group of hip-hop dancers. There was, have you ever heard rap in Filipino, in whatever language they speak in the Philippines? Because I did, and let me tell you, I wanted to laugh. I really wanted to laugh when I started to smile as the guys came on. So I realized that they were blacker than me. And then I was just ashamed for myself. Yeah, kind of like when I say blacker than me, I mean kind of like in the way that Justin Timberlake is blacker than I am. When I'm just saying. Okay, so before I forget, there was this Filipino megastar called Diether Ocampo who came to perform at the end of the festivities, and it was crazy because I had no idea who he was. I mean, I'd be surprised. I would understand if you were surprised if I didn't know who he was. But everybody else around me was going crazy. The girls were screaming, and people were coming up to the stage taking pictures and all kinds of craziness. And I was all the way in the front, feeling kind of bad because, I mean, all of these adoring fans are so far away from the guy. And here I am, someone who doesn't even have a clue who this guy is, and I'm sitting right in the front. But anyway, that's how life works. But he came off the stage, he came down from the stage while he was performing, and, you know, got rushed by people, and security guards had to be pushing them out of the way and whatnot. I think I have one picture of him. I didn't get to film his performance on my camera. I had to use my cell phone because my camera's battery ran out. Something told me to charge my camera before I went out, but I ignored that little voice. And you always regret it when you do that, so word to the wise, listen to that little voice inside you. And I'm just going to put also a few pictures I took from some of the traditional dances that they were doing. One in particular which illustrated the arrival of the Europeans in the Philippines and Christianization and whatnot. Echo darago ile agore chureo. My camera had only just had barely had enough juice, so let me just snap a few pictures. And what I did film on my phone, I can't get off the phone onto the computer. I guess I need to get a micro card reader or something, because the program that's supposed to allow my phone to transfer stuff to my computer doesn't work anymore. Long story short, I can't do it. So I'm just gonna leave you with a couple of shots from Sunday's events. And I hope you are having a stellar week, and I will see you all soon.